yours if you don't want to keep it, darling.
Who is it? Oh, hello again. You're right on time.
Is this the truth, James?
Permission to engage the enemy, sir.
Thing is, I can't take the interview just now. I'm discussing whether or not I'm going to keep your boyfriend's baby.
James, there's something I have to tell you.
I'm so sorry you had to hear it this way, Helen.
I really should just phone Anna and tell her I'm okay.
Helen. I love you.
Helen, wait, please, wait.
James, are you her husband?
I will be. We're getting married.
If I could have a quick word. Helen has suffered major internal injuries, James.
Helen has lost her baby, I'm afraid, Jerry.
I'm afraid she's lost her baby. You did know she was pregnant.
Did you know she was pregnant?
She'll be okay, though, won't she?
She is going to wake up, isn't she, Doctor?
Helen, for some reason, I know you can hear me. And I'm glad we got things sorted out tonight. I'm glad you caught the train that day. I'm going to make you so happy.